the Mansala Salito way. What's going on, YouTube? I'm your boy, Double A Nine Skills, and welcome to the Sala Player of the Month video. Now, about a month ago, well, it was exactly a month ago, they dropped the Cristiano Ronaldo. You guys know, like I know, I went crazy. I was so mad. I was ranting because his Ronaldo was like 2 million coins. It was as much as his one to watch, and I was mad. Well, it's not that bad this time. This Sala is going to come in around 800K. I got lucky and did it for 600K. It's Player of the Month Sala. That's not too bad. It's an 88 rated card. 88 rated squad, 87, 87, 86, then you got to do an 85, and then an 85, and then an 83. Now listen, smash that thumbs up, make sure to subscribe. I stayed up late for this one, yo. It's 7 in the morning by the time I haven't slept. I want to make sure I got y'all this video today in your sub boxes. Player of the Month Sala, and I'm excited, man. Make sure to subscribe, turn your bell on. Let's see what he's all about. But I do have packs to open up. So first of all, first things first, let's go ahead and turn the last squad to Sala. Come on, boys. I'm excited, man. I'm so excited because you guys know how much I love Sala. Player of the Month Sala is here and he's with the squad. I'm just really, really excited. I don't know if I'm going to use them for the qualifiers. If you guys don't know, I'm going to be competing in the pro qualifiers. We qualified for the event. So your boy's going to be playing. What does that mean? That means I can use 390 rated cards, one icon card. Sala, unfortunately, is a little bit higher than just, he's a 92 rated card. Look at that, man. 93 speed, 91 shooting, 86 passing, 93 dribbling. A good physical on him. Guys, Sala is here, bro. This is so dope. Look at that thing. Come on, boys. Oh, my goodness. Oh, look how dope that looks, man. Big boy. Oh, I should have put the Liverpool jersey on. I really, really should have put the Liverpool jersey on. But hey, either way, Liverpool, Sala is here. We're going to try this card out. I also got his packs. I didn't show you guys that because you obviously received Sala. I did him for 600K. And I started at 6.6 million. I'm down to 5.9 million. And the packs I got, I had a few packs in here already. I know one was a mega pack. I know that for a fact. Let me go to the back end. Let's see what we got. I'm pretty sure there's a mega. I want to say you got the Electrum player pack as well. Let's open up both these. But I'm pretty sure I got the rare Electrum pack and the mega pack. I'm not sure. I should have told you the value of the packs that you received back for doing the Sala. But there's a little bit of value in there with the packs as well. I know you guys are going to want to see Sala play. So we're going to get into that right now, but let me open up this mega pack for y'all real quick. The packs for me weren't really a big deal. I just wanted to make sure I had this Sala. I would have done player of the month. Oh, wow, I got a walkout. Imagine French. Centerman. Pogba! Pogboom! Hey, man, what's going on? Big boy Pogba, dude. We got an 87 back. That's pretty cool. 87 rated card back out of the mega pack for completing Sala. So a little bit of money back off of that 600K we just wasted. I didn't really use that much out of my account neither. I think I've more bought most of the players, to be honest with you. Now, this is the team that I'm gonna be playing qualifiers with. Boom, Sala, Fofana, my boy Ginola, De Jong, Mbappito, Ronaldo, and then the back line with Cordoba and stuff. Now, we gotta find a way to get my boy Sala into this team. That's what we gotta do. All right, we're gonna play a game right now with big boy Sala. The question is, how are we going to get him into the team? I listed up my content. I probably shouldn't have done that. Now, I can either start. I want to start him on full cam. Something I want to do. That's something I really, really want to do. All right, let me see how I can make this work. I'm thinking. So if I put my Mbappe right there, but then Fofana would get benched. We don't want to do that. I could put Paul Pogba right here. It's a W. Big boy Pogba right there. And then I need one more midfielder, and then Sala can go right there. So how do we do this? If Pogba goes there, we could take out him, and I just need one midfielder to use. And then we got it because I obviously want Sala on full chemistry. So trying to think how we do this. How do I get this boy on full chem, big boy Sala? Pogba would be on what here? Pogba would be on 6. It's going to be a little bit difficult to get Sala on full cam. All right, to make this video proper, I'm going to go out and I'm going to pick up Seedorf. I've wanted to use this card either way. I'm going to pick him up. To make this video proper for y'all, so y'all get a proper review of Salito, I am legitimately going out, and I picked up my boy Sadorf just for y'all, man. Because I, like I said, I want to give a proper review on this thing. I want to make sure I let y'all know if I like, if you like, if I think Salah's dope, if he's not dope, if he's worth it. So there you go, man. We're getting Salah into the team on full chemistry. We went out and we picked up Sadorf, and I'm also going to go out real quick, and I'm going to pick up Szczesny, 87 rated goalkeeper. Going for like 20K. That's what 87s go for right now in the game. 21K. Put Szczesny in net. Everyone's on full chemistry. They should be all on full chemistry. They will be once I back out and go back in. And now we can go into the weekend league and see what this team is all about with the big boy himself. The one, the only, big boy Salah. So without further ado, our first weekend league game right now. That team is actually sick. That's a real good looking team. All right, baby. Let's see what happens. No opponent. Hey, come on, man. First game of the weekend league with Salah. My boy has Coleman in the back. That's a pretty good looking team. Not bad. We got to take advantage of that Coleman being back there, man. Let's have a lot of fun. Let's see what this Salah brings to the table. I hope it's nothing but flames, nothing but fuego, nothing but a beast card, man. Woo! I might play bad, y'all. I'm on no sleep. You know what I mean? I might play bad. We're trying Sadorf and we're trying De Jong for the first time together. So a lot has changed on the squad. Oh my gosh. Did you see the... Nah. Do you see the... Oh my gosh. Do you see the speed on Salah, bro? Salah. Yo, this guy's not even moving. Yo, why is he not moving? Wait, why is he not moving? Yo, we're attacking. This boy's like, whoa. Hey, I would be scared too, bro. I'm not gonna lie. That Salah is rapid, dude. His original card, his inform, the first inform, right? The first, very, very first inform. That was my favorite card. I remember before pre-patch when like finesse shots were really broken. I had a really hard time deciding if I should play Messi or Salah. And I kept going back and forth. I was like, man, who do I put in? Salah scores everything for me. Because he had one of the craziest shots in the game for me pre-patch. Salah, one of the craziest shots pre-patch. And he moves rapid and stuff. So, oh, R9, how do you miss that bad, bro? You good? Yo, get this. Hopefully he's that guy still, man, again. So hopefully I like him as much as I like that. That's why when I knew Salah was getting one, I was like, bro, I'm staying up. I'm completing this. Like, this is my guy, bro. Oh, this is my guy, man. Yo, give me this, please. And if you guys know, Salah is a legend on this channel, man. If you watch my old school poor man Road to Glories, FIFA like 17, bro, him and Walcott were my guy, bro. We would run them and they would get us top 100 all the time. It was nuts. All right, let's go, man. Big boy Salah turning on the Jets. We find him. Here, a little speed boost right there. Salah still with it, running through everybody. Going solo, dolo. Salah, now bang it. Yo, I just keep taking long shots with them. And they're pretty nasty, let's be fair. He hits the target every single time, whipping this into the back post. He's onside. Oh, what a ball from my man Salah with the assist. Come on, baby. Salah with the assist. They were quickly up 1-0. I haven't even seen Sadorf on the field. I don't know if he's done anything, if he hasn't. I've just been paying attention to Salah. Look at that. He ran right through, and now he hits the front. No. Salah. The finesse shot was inches from the back of the net. Inches from the back of the net. It literally hit the crossbar, bounced out, fell to Mbappe. First game of the weekend league is in the bag. It's done. It's dusted. That was Salah for y'all. You're going to see a lot more of him on this channel. He is rapid. He feels insane. His dribbling is great. His shot was always on target. Oh my goodness gracious. Do I regret doing Salah? No. The only regret I have is buying Sadorf, because you can only use one. So for qualifiers, guys, let me explain. You can have goalkeeper, doesn't matter. So you can have 390 rated cards and then one icon. So my one icon's R9. Now, 390 rated cards. Mbappe, and it's Mbappe, Messi, and then who's the last one? I forget who the last one is. Well, I don't have a last one right now. But the problem right now is, right, because this is how my team usually looks, right? This is what my team usually looks like. So this is perfect, right? This is, you can qualify. Yeah, I could fit a 90 in. The problem is to put Salah in, I can't because the chem. But I wonder if I could have him off the bench, run this team in qualifiers. And then since I don't have a 90 up there, if I could bring him off the bench. Because this Salah, y'all, is mad. Look at this. One game, one assist. Should have had a goal, to be honest. But look at that. 94 agility, 94 balance, 95 reactions, good stam, acceleration 92, sprint speed 92, finishing 95. Like, bro, the balance and the agility on this card, plus the dribbling being at 92, 93, this card feels mad. Ball control 92. This card's mad, bro. It's absolutely mad. This card is unbelievably good. And I only played like 45 seconds with him. But yo, he's that good. I picked up Neymar. I'm going to lose so much on him. I picked him up for 1.5, 1.4. I'm pretty sure he's already down to... Nah, he's still up. I actually might sell him before this promo drops. I literally might sell him before I go to sleep because of the promo. Lose a little bit on taxes. Sell him and George Best because I won't use them. But yeah, man. I don't know, man. When I'm not playing qualifiers, I can do whatever I want, obviously. So I might run this team right here. Just find a way to get Cordoba on full chem. This might be the squad I run, man, because I'm going to tell you what, guys. This Salah, when I'm not playing qualifiers, when I'm just playing through rivals, this is most likely going to be my team. Because I tell y'all what, man, that Salah's too good. That Salah's too good, man. That Salah's way too good. So, hey, I hope you guys enjoyed it, man. If you did, a thumbs up would be so appreciated. Make sure to subscribe. I'm going to go get some sleep. I would play more games for y'all, but I got to sleep. I'm going to get some sleep. I'm gonna edit this right now, render it, upload it for you guys. Hit the head, get some sleep. Up tomorrow to play some more weekend league for more vibes. So the new promo, the Adidas promo, comes out today. It's a vibe, man. Guys, if you enjoyed it, please hit that thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe. I love your faces. Player of the month, Salah. I think he's a W. Thanks for watching. Booyah.